Oh, man. That was not cool.
No, it wasn't. It really wasn't, Meg. Get these better. Pick up all my
upsetting.
Dude, and the jug got my rookie, and I was like, oh. Man, that was just bad. And for you.
I'm almost out of snacks. You know what? I bet if I had Roe, none of that would happen.
Need to bring in more,
What a time. Ugh. Okay. What's this? I need to make more 22s.
Dude, they were geared too. It was not like...
Well, I had my stuff. I just... man.
More grenades.
I hear another jug. I hear him breathing.
The further we go away from places we've actually, like, taken back, the worse it gets.
Oh, yeah.
Victoria's been around so long and they got her. Liberated a lot of cities, did a lot of good. We missed.
Vicky.
He's gonna be like, why not Sabrina? He's been wanting Sabrina to go, other than he liked Victoria, didn't like Sabrina, and out of the two, Victoria goes.
Yeah. Victoria has done a lot.
She was a leader for a lot of dude.
Yeah.
He's gone.
What jerks.
That's good though. I like the update. I like brutality.
Brutality.
That's a juggernaut, I think.
Another one.
Looks like nobody else is home.
There.
But with a plague heart around, that won't last. Oh, this again. Fabulous.
Fabulous.
Again?
The second floor? You got some goodies.
I missed the discount. So now it's going to be 1200 again to bring. Any more recruits? Drag more people into this? Okay, now we have to do more missions.
Hold up. We need to... I'll repair your car.
This might be useful. Emphasis on might.
We'll get
back. Yeah, I just fucked up real bad.
What? No, it still works.
I gotta rest a sec.
That character was a couple years old. That's the crazy part. Oh, that's another thing. In case it is true that Undead Labs watches this at any point, I was thinking you should put right here date you recruited them. I don't know if that's possible, but if you could, that's a nice little detail right here. Only their details.
I do not want to know what makes plague territory smell this bad.
I want to remember all who I recruited, but that could be
how it used to be. But yeah, there were problems with that. Like, there used to be tombstones right here, right? And then you could actually go, and I think it would. I have to look at my older videos, but I think they used to do that. And there'd be a tombstone for everyone who died.
Wait, did you move Molotovs?
Did I move them?
Yeah, from the little car?
No.
That's weird. They're not there anymore.
Sure you're looking at the right little car, you know?
Yeah.
I fucking hate plague hearts.
Maybe I took them out. Okay. What time is it? Are we doing friend time today? You think?
I got traumatized. And
nothing more to find here. Let's go.
Break from state. Yeah, it's like XCOM. You lose like your favorite person. It's like, I need a break.
What? Oh, no.
Need more. Again.
Bad about that when I have time later.
I think I've looted everything.
Okay, time to put this place behind us.
Got some food.
That was a dark night.
It was a night. Now the happy music comes out. I'm so happy about it. We're still in mourning here. Okay.
Happy.
Like happy about it.
What's happy?
Like the music's all like happy now. And,
oh.
You know, it's all. We made it through the daybreak. I'm like, no. I don't have my Victoria.
Well, I could have been louder.
Not happy without my Victoria.
But yeah, we do have friend time today.
Who do I have?
You got the Pat.
I got the Pat.
Incoming.
I have the perfect
the
game
is over.
For Pat.
The calm is over.
No room.
Adulting got in the way, so I only get like an hour in Statesmith.
But it was a good hour.
That was a crazy hour.
It was, yeah. A good state hour, but just minus the deaths.
Why am I leave?
What?
Want to need a break. The trauma was too great.
No. I enjoy this state. It's always a time. I'm just sad I couldn't stun out the jug.
Couldn't save the rookie.
I guess I'll have to try harder to get myself killed.
I was wailing on him too. But the cloud was also messing me up. Like, it was staggering me. Mm-hmm. So that's probably what kept me from hitting him as many times as I needed to.
So, like, again, like always, I give you, like, my latest tactic sheet, you know? The new tactics that you need to employ with you guys, right, are not only decoys, but grenades.
Yeah.
Gotta get really good at grenades, because that's the most... That and 672s are the best way to take out a...
Grenades or pipe bombs, and like, they're good, but if you're being held by the jug, that could take out your health too and kill you.
That's fine, though.
But the flash bombs would be great.
The flash doesn't affect the jug. From all the times I've experimented, it doesn't stop him. It doesn't even phase him.
Yeah, you have to stagger him with a 50 cal or some kind of impact.
The only two that I've ever been able to stagger a jug out of, right, like to save someone, is the grenade and the 50 cal. That's it. I have, or like the C4, but that is it. That's extremely hard to like do. But yes.
Hey.
I know it's hard to get to know new friends, but you know, gotta get to know new friends. Okay, we're leaving pretty much, right?
Yeah. Lame. I gotta hop out.
Hold on, we need to go back to base then.
Yeah.
Cause I can't drive two cars. You gotta hop out. Why do you gotta hop out? Hmm? Hmm?
Oh!
Hmm?
Oh!
Hmm?
Oh, goodness.
Uh-oh. Run. You caught the cops. Nope. Oh, no.
Oh, my God. No, Jim. Oh, my God.
Well, you don't mess around. You gotta be serious in the state of decay now.
Oh, Q's gonna be so sad.
I'm sad. Victoria didn't deserve that. She was always nice to people.
She really didn't deserve that.
Yeah, she died defending people. I mean, she really was a good character. Sabrina, on the other hand, still gets into fights, still ticks people off.
Yeah.
But she's a really good fighter.
She does her job well. Oh my gosh, I ran him over and he's still running. I see a feral.
I'm home now.
Fuck, man. Just fuck.
I know, monster. I know.
Monster.
I know. There's more chickens than there are legacies. Not good.
No.
Yeah. Not good. We got Derek and Sabrina. That's it. And I've sent in more people here. But see, that's good. At least the update's making me use my experienced people to save the other guy.
Yeah. Alright, I will be back shortly.
Wow. Wow. I don't hear friend time yet, so we're gonna push our luck, guys. Cooperation, go get back my car and my other...
Calling for anyone in the vicinity. Well. I could use some help.
I got this one. You bet your ass.
Indeed. What's that one? Oh, it's not even showed yet. I need to destroy that new heart. Is crazy. Needs to.
Don't shoot. It's me.
You got it.
After you.
I guess this dump looks like the right place.
I see some undead.
I think you picked a place I've basically cleared.
Step two, find useful stuff. I'll say it. If we don't clean up some infestations, we're gonna be fucked.
That is true. True. But infestations are actually threatening.
Undead, on the approach.
Fire in the hole!
Zombies on all sides, coming in.
I need a breather. A bloater!
Don't see it.
My trigger finger's itchy, so we're not clear yet. I'd say. Hey, I found it!
This isn't much, but I hope it's enough to show my thanks. I need a group I can trust, and I can pull my weight. If your group is looking for a new member, I can solve that problem right now. I'd be a good addition to the right community.
Of course.
That's great news.
So, people.
What needs doing next?
Anybody who wants a safe place to live, follow me.
Something on your mind?
Supplies are home, safe and sound. Welcome to the show that never ends.
I owe you for that.
Clearing up these plague hearts should be top priority.
Lost two, gained one back. Oh, thanks, Gifty47, for caring.
How's it going?
Stay alive, all right? All right, it's your turn.
I hope you stay alive. That's my whole thing. Okay, let's see what your traits are. Rookie. Had a loud neighbor. Nick likes to fight. Okay, the last part, not so good. But more stamina sounds great. Soundproof. Noise -4. That's always. Reduces the threat. Gonna say no to that one. Alright, well, welcome to the chickens. looks very happy, so she's gonna get
that place is nothing but zombies.
Bad police baton. Some kind of sidearm. Corey's old gun.
Oh, very nice.
Time to do something.
I'm trying.
You know what we need around here? Electricity.
Looks like the zombies are trying for one of our outposts.
I'm going to clear out an infestation. If we want to survive, we can't let the zombies take over our town.
Just be careful. We're all counting on you.
See a plague bloater.
Thank you.
Let's make this mag count, kiddos. Clear to me. No more of that. I'm gonna see if resting up will take care of this.
A little bit helps. We're not zombie free yet. We've got to finish this. Yeah.
Hey, Rotface, over here. Watch out, bloater! I've gotta slow down.
Firebomb, I'm happy. It's the score.
Alright guys, I'm ready to get back in the game.
That woke the neighbors.
Alright guys, I'm ready to get back in the game.
You can have the house. I'm gonna go this way.
This place isn't totally safe yet. That rang the dinner bell. Better hurry.
Yes, weapon locker.
Bingo.
I think I just found my rifle. In. Okay, it is the rifle ammo. Finally, and switch to rifles. Now I just need to get the ammunition. That will help me take out the jug so that won't happen again to my rookies getting ripped in half. Right, pounce, pounce. Again, the shed saved the day. Always go to the sheds.
Too close for comfort around here.
As soon as I find the materials, I will build a better sleeping area. But till then, you're all gonna get very comfortable. And there they go infest it. Really need to take those things out.
Maybe things are finally turning around.
Okay, at least this is somewhat free. At the purr. He agrees. Oh, my stuff is right there. This part is the worst. Okay, so still the original plan is to go down here, take this out, and then I should be able to take this. I'll probably take the fruit stand. Use that as a way to fight back. Speaking of which,
if you're receiving this transmission, please respond. Come on, I know you're out there somewhere.
Request received. We'll ask around for any local volunteers.
Do a second command in the yellow jackets. Very useful, but no, should go.
Got it.
Okay, surgeon, that is a good point. Do I even have a surgeon? I don't. Rena's a programmer. I don't think she'd be here anymore. Power. And material. So yeah, she needs to be longer. And I'm done at 7 people. Some more parts. Not much.
Juggernaut here. Hello? Hello? Please respond. Anyone on this frequency, please respond. Anyone at all?
Request received. We'll ask around for any local volunteers. On their way to your base.
Hi there.
I'm looking forward to working with you.
Oh, thank you. You won't regret having me on board.
A lot of cardinals are coming into this, you know, regret.
Gifty redeemed plaster check.
They care. They're cool.
Not gonna lie, I kind of want to play Pugna.
Dota.
I kind of want to, but I'm curious what we're gonna do.
Either playing GTFO or. A lot of cardinals are showing up here. Can't believe I don't really have munitions or... Okay, I gotta start sending people out because I need doctors and...
I can't let that feral tackle me.
Heck here.
Hey, you.
Good to see you.
Don't be gone for too long.
Tactical retreat. Okay? Tactical retreat. I have a recon, a ranger, and a cardinal, along with a bunch of chickens. pretty good. Label. The building beds. Let me know when they're on. Interview.
Will do. I'm already on it.
I'll be right there. To do it.
Good to hear.
Good God. Go find your son.
If I take out the nearest plague heart, this should clear up.
Come on, you can't do this! If you don't run, I will kill you!
Just hang in there!
That plague heart is nearby. This place can't really be secured.
Fuck! One more left.
No, sorry, man. I tried.
I can't believe this is happening.
If you're looking for a place, we could use someone like you.
Yeah, I can go for that.
Come back and meet the team.
I'm right behind you.
He was a cashier, spent weekends liquidating 25 parts per day. Too bad.
I hope the gift we delivered will in some small way say thank you for the sheriff's ingenuity and courage in keeping our town safe.
Stay there, Ferals.
Finishing that project is another entry in the win column.
Looks like we got another freak.
Oh, nice, December.
Take a minute to get settled, then find a place to pitch in.
You won't regret this.
Hope not. Next, this is the frost, blah blah. No arcana, as the outright said no. But they did say new cosmetics.
Damn it, the zombies are attacking an outpost.
Oh, hate them. I hate them sometimes. I need the food. Let's say, where'd he go?
How are you?
It's all yours. Call if you need me.
Oh no, crap.